When a person becomes sick, there's always a reason. If not in this life, then in a past life.
Oh, Gottfried. You're an embarrassment.
Possibly. But at least he's trying to help.
Oh, you're defending Gottfried now?
April, I too am frequently described by internet trolls as an embarrassment or worse. Much worse, actually. Is it a crime to be an embarrassment?
Martha, you're a first-class lesbian and a second-rate thinker. Must be all those women's studies.
April, really? I am a professor specializing in domestic labor, gender differentiation in American utopianism.
My point exactly.